Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are in Chicago, Illinois. So I am here for my cousin's wedding. She is getting married at 4 o'clock, and right now it's 8:30 Chicago time, 9:30 North Carolina time. So me and Ashley are headed to the diner with her stepmom. I'm looking for some French toast. I don't really eat a lot of meat right now, but I'm gonna have some corned beef hash. What else we want? Probably have a little water, you know, a little something, a little sweet, sweet. So come on, glitter gang, let's go. I gotta hit one of these when I go to every city. So I got this ring. Well, engagement season. Bow. Hey. Bow.
We have to drive about, we have to go to the house and prepare for the weather. We have to drive about 52 minutes to our location. So let's go, glitter gang. Cause this love's electric. Angelic halo on tilt. It's a look. Stay away to heaven. Got the elevator shook. Where I'm from. If I take you to the block, you're the one. Revolve around you. I ain't planning for the sun. Gonna shine. It's no matter if you see it or not. Hoping that you change your mind. Cause I need it a lot. It's like, I can use my words and my actions. You can use your charm and your magic. It's one and the same. Girl, I wrote the game. I've been through the same thing. So I know your pain. Yeah. Could tell that we both a little scared. But now we moving on out here. Little gang, we have arrived at the venue and it is simply beautiful. I'm excited. I'm kind of like all over the place because my dress is a little wrinkled, but you know, I'm here to celebrate my cousin and that's what's important. A wrinkled dress can't get me down. Where's Ashley? Oh, there she goes. So I have this little dress on and some heels. Change your mind for me.
Cousin on the bridge with it. Let's get it. I want video. You posting that up? I'm talking about what?
It's not gonna have sound on it.
And then where the hotel is in the city, like the block, around you. I ain't planning for the sun gonna shine. It's no matter if you see it or not. Hoping that you change your mind, cause I need it a lot. It's like I can use my words and my actions. You can use your tongue and your magic. It's one of the same, girl. I wrote the game. I've been through the same thing, so I know your pain.
To come after the video and give some tips on what I thought about Chicago. Quick in and out trip, not anything too spectacular, just there celebrating my family. So the first thing I noticed about Chicago, I want you guys to take note of if you've never been, is that Chicago is huge. It's huge. I've never seen anything like it. From the airport to where I was staying was 52 minutes. So in my opinion, if you're going to visit Chicago, you should probably get a rental car because there will be a lot. When I say a lot, I mean there will be a lot of driving. Also want to make sure that you have quarters. I know you like quarters. Yes, there are tons of tolls. I think when me and my cousin were there, we paid a total of about $20 in tolls, if not more. I will say too, if you're going to be doing activities, please, like I said, make sure you're checking on the map to see where they are, because it can be farther away than you're thinking. So we got in the car and the wedding was like 48 minutes away. And I don't really have anything bad to say about Chicago. I really want to go back. I actually have a friend that stays there, and so I want to go back to visit as soon as I can. So I hope those three little tips helped you. Go ahead and like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, glitter gang.